Oh, hello. I am Emile, Templar Dakitan, or even Lieutenant Templar General, in fact. 4th Battalion. I am quite occupied at the moment, re-examining the Covenant's priorities. Should it? I am not sure. Between the Marauders, the Syndicate, Lost, it's a new enemy every day. Here in Brightwood, there are more immediate threats than the corruption, you know. I do confess, I have heard horror stories from the Great Cleave. The corrupted offensive and this... Unite? By yourself? That thing ate 6 initiates just yesterday. I can't stop. If you go, just try not to despair when it kills you. The last thing we need is more Lost around here.
Thank you. Mahabanti! That's it. It all adds up. The Guardians were put to sleep. Now, if I can just figure... Not yet. You have to make your own choices. If you can subdue the Star Fallen in the obelisk, look for an armillary sphere. That is the key that opens the door.